Well, this was a scene at a home on the 300 block of South Cherry Street in Bryan yesterday afternoon. The Bryan Times says this fire was started by a small child playing with a lighter. Crews were called out to just after noon Thursday, including support from Edgerton and Montpelier. They put out the worst of the blaze after about 20 minutes, but the fire caused significant structural damage to the house. All of the residents safely escaped before first responders showed up, and no one was hurt.